My name's Garth Wood. I'm a professional middleweight boxer, ex-NRL player for the Rabbits, Tigers. Today, my biggest achievements so far have been contender Australian winner and knocking over Anthony Mundine. I love the lifestyle. I love the preparation, especially for fights. I've got a big fight coming up within 5.5 weeks, and the juice for me is the preparation, the torture, and just the whole, when it comes down to the big night, it's just stepping in that ring, the adrenaline rush, that's what gets me going. So far, I've had 11, 12 fights, and that's some great success. Eventually, I'd like to be a world champion. I'm hoping I'm a fast mover. Within the 12 fights I've had already, I've fought four top 10 world fighters, so I'm hoping to be a world champion within probably a year and a half. Power, obvious, mental toughness, and I'm always learning, always looking to learn. I'm always about bettering myself. Same with the next fight, it's all about reinvention. So the thinking game. The best thinker is the best fighter, I think. So it's all about mental preparation. For sure, when it comes to, like I said, preparation, training, sacrifice, I think women give in just as much as anyone else. And for sure, I think the finances, they should be looked after. I'd like to think so. There's a lot of girls out there with immense talent. And like we said, they put just as much in as the males do. So I don't say the women don't. But at the end of the day, TV and popularity is what's going to get them out of the line for getting a bigger paycheck. So they do deserve it. Well, for sure, my kids are at an early age now, 9 and 12, and forever. Like, the whole weekend's taken up for sports. They play touch, netball, they do dancing as well. So I know they'd love to, and it's a matter of whether or not they can afford to, given the fact that it takes up so much time. And but like we said, women, so little wage. And it's sad to say that, because there's some great talent out there, especially with women, and some of them have to take a different path just given the fact that they can't support themselves.